The Indianapolis Motor Speedway is 2.5 miles long, with 4 quarter-mile 90-degree turns, where taking a low inside line remains critical to maintain top speed.
Great work. P1.
The Chevrolet Corvette has been the gold standard of American-made sports cars and a force to be reckoned with on racetracks for over 50 years. In their latest incarnation, designers did the unthinkable, moving the championship-winning, ground-pounding V8 to create a mid-engine masterpiece. But that new platform and weight distribution means everything builders learned must be unlearned as they adapt to survive. A true Corvette revolution. So, who among us will lead this new world to the checkered flag?
Thank you. Nicely done. We finished.
Maple Valley Full Circuit is one of the only dedicated racetracks in the world besides Suzuka in Japan that features a bridge and an underpass. Keep your speed up through both.
Oh!
Well done. P1. One of Road America's most unique features is a long uphill front straight, which makes overtaking there difficult without plenty of horsepower. So it's a great place to find a car to draft behind.
Thank you.
The second half of the Yas Marina Full Circuit features a dozen uniquely challenging turns. Look to hit each apex to maximize your exit speed.
Thank you. about 1.5 seconds.
Good work today.
P1.